I couldn't sleep, so I made sure the guys pulling guard were awake. In the dark, you can't help but think about home. I was thinking about George. How he used to launch bottle rockets in a creek behind his house and blame it on the kids down the street. How he always seemed to go after the same girls in high school. How he could be dead right now, and I wouldn't even know it.
Well, most of the time I was relaying messages to higher headquarters for Mac. I only saw Krauts there at the end.
You guys look like you had a rough morning. Baker, you've got an M5 light tank moving here to provide support. Link up with them and clear the town. I don't know how many Krauts are in the area, so take it easy. Good luck, boys.
Rally on me!
Let's move! Roger that!
Consider me part of the squad.
You're with me.
Let's go.
Roger. Roll! I need you over there. Head over there. Move now.
Roger that!
Got it!
Go over there!
Get moving!
Got it!
Roger!
Get to that cover! Let that
go.
Way! Full speed!
Fire! We gotta get around!
way! Move!
Move out! Roger
that! Stay low and go!
Get moving! Got it! Just this more!
Move to that position! Give me a base of fire on that position!
Fire on
AC!
Those crowds!
Hey, that way! Unload on him!
Suppress that tank!
Company were kicking the hell out of the Germans. I knew right away it had to be you, Matt. Glad to see you're still alive. We're headed to a crossroads up ahead. It doesn't have a name on the map. All right, let's get moving. Just stay close and we'll be fine.
George and I sat on the back of his tank and talked for an hour about home over a K-ration. For once, it didn't taste like paste in a can. It's the weirdest feeling being at war with your best friend there. You feel almost invincible, like nothing can stop you from driving all the way to Berlin and winning that ticket home.
All right, Baker, we can't sit here. Let's clear this road. Your guys can use my tank as cover and keep the crowd infantry off me. Let's go!
Target them! suppressive fire!
Give me some armor over there!
Pass that one!
Go!
check the bodies for smoke!
Reloading!
Roger! They're coming back!
Fire! There! Now! Covering fire! Yeah, that's right, you're down! Fire!
Listen, I saw what happened. We've got to clear out of here. We'll have time to think about it later. DeSola and Corian are back in Beaumont with some guys from the 506. We have to get back and regroup. Sink wants to take St. Com at the crack of dawn.
I rested my head on my helmet for an hour and pretended I was asleep. I spent most of the night trying to figure out what I'd say to George's mom when I saw her again. He died a hero. He died for the man next to him. But he's gone, and I'll never see him again. I'll never see George again. Day 3.
Hey, Baker. Sorry about your friend.
Hey, Baker. Mac needed to talk to you. It sounded important.
It's just a shitty deal.
Well, in war, everybody gets a shitty deal.
Now, there's a farmhouse down this road a bit. An MG's been wreaking havoc on anyone who passes by. Baker! This is the first time I've left two teams under you. This is a lot to take in. While you're in combat, watch your flanks and make sure as hell the Krauts are getting hit on theirs. Remember, Baker, base of fire with one, flank with the other. Move out!
Let's move!
Wilco!
Red! Go, go, go!
Let's move!
Got it! Hurry up! Get over there!
Amis!
Oh shit! There's more!
Suppress those bastards!
Over there!
Roger! Roger!
Let's go!
Recaps today.
Fire Trouble fire. Time, boys!
Tighten it up!
Roger that!
You heard him, but speak.
You're with me!
Stay on me!
Cover me! Reloading!
Take them out! Go over there! Still alive, huh? Glad to see it. St. Comdemont is just down the road. We're gonna sit tight here for a few hours. Check your equipment, make sure you got enough ammo. Baker, eat something. You look like hell.